What we do at OC Waste and Recycling is an essential public service. We as a society generate waste. It has to be properly managed. And when that waste does come to us, then we properly take care of it.
While our main core business is to being a landfill operation, we really had to pivot to recover the materials that are coming to us. Ultimately, if we can take the resources that people have thrown out and convert it back into a reusable product, then we're really protecting the environment.
In the recycling industry today, there's been a lot of new mandates to help increase diversion, especially recycling materials from going into the landfills. Currently at the landfills, we're recovering mattresses, metals, and green waste.
The process with the mattress recycling is we will have the mattresses all stacked up in the mattress unloading area, and we pick up a stack of mattresses and we put them into a 50-foot trailer. And once the trailer is full, we call for a pickup and then it's off to the recycling center. We have 53-foot trailers that these mattresses are being placed into, and we're generating about 3 to 4 trailers per week. So just imagine all those mattresses that are being recycled are saving landfill space.
The scrap metal that's collected at the landfill gets transported to one of our local recyclers, which will go ahead and separate the different various types of metals and then melt it into new products. Appliances brought into the landfill are also recycled and sent to our local recycler. The appliances get refurbished and also used for additional parts.
We're the first municipal compost facility in Orange County. Composting isn't new. It's a process that's been around forever. But now, new legislation is putting a spotlight on composting to help steward the environment. When you bury green waste material, you create methane. And methane is 10 times more potent than carbon dioxide. The point of composting is to reduce the greenhouse emissions.
Creating compost at all of our landfills, it creates a new useful product out of green waste that otherwise would have been disposed at the landfills.
There's a whole new area of food waste that's going to play a big role in recovering organic waste. We have restaurants, grocery stores, and hotels that at the end of the day have perfectly good food that's usable and edible for people in need. Businesses can take these perfectly good meals and basically take them to food pantries and other programs so we can get this food to people who need it rather than just bury it at the landfill.
Residents and businesses need to know that every little bit counts on what they can do on their end. Properly placing recyclables in the proper cans that are for residential use can go a long ways. This will help reduce the amount of recyclables that come into the landfill, and better yet, help divert them to their proper recyclers to create new products.
We provide an essential service to our residents of managing Orange County's waste while simultaneously protecting the environment. We are a leader in the industry. We get industry awards nearly every year. We get recognition from our regulators that we are in compliance very consistently or ahead of the game oftentimes. So I think we are a trendsetter. We're always going to be producing trash, whether that goes in the ground or if we can have new technologies that help us recover it or turn it into something else, other energy and other resources.
When we operate a landfill, we're always concerned about the future. Almost anything and everything can be recyclable. And so we just need to be able to create the programs. And then we also provide the necessary education to inform people as to how to properly recycle that material. Ultimately, if we can promote recycling and better yet, perform recycling, that's the best way to protect the environment and public health for now and also future generations.